It's Dalit time. Merry Christmas, Aaron. Coffee. Oh, I didn't catch the last message. No, well, that's fine. We will survive. Ooh, okay, this is a pickle. Mongols might be a bit tricky to deal with here. As the Delhi Sultanate. Let's do that. I would also stream in 1440p. That's a little bit demanding for bandwidth and everything. I don't think streaming in 1440p is necessarily a good idea. Sorry. Yeah, I hate my map already because this is all super exposed. Like, my gold is forward, berries are forward. Might have to try potentially do a tower. Oh, I need a house. Yep. When you make this, you get a scholar for free. Oopsie. An easy match to start the grind. Exactly, yeah, I gotta start simple, right? Getting a lot of sheep here. I must not have scouted this way yet. I'm putting a couple extra guys on wood because I might have to do towers. No, but let's go scout this base. I need to know if he's doing spears or not. Bona is top 10, by the way. Yeah, I'm familiar with Fortesque. He's been... It's a smurf of one of the, let's say, top 10 players. Could be one of the top 5 players as well. Gotta be careful when you go here, because his TC could be at any woodland here. Hung Hung, thanks for 50 stars. On gold, that implies not Dark Age pressure. Too bad he's getting all the sheep there. That's what it is. I don't see an Ovu either. It feels to me like a fast castle is about to happen here. I'm probably going to do a fairly quick feudal and try to get some horsemen and then maybe wall up. Actually, I don't even know. Wer werden es? This is Age of Empires 4. That's what you're asking. Don't actually know if that's what you're asking, but it is anyway. Yeah, I'm still not 100% sure what he's up to. Still gonna have to wait and find it out. But I would not be surprised if it is some sort of best castle. I mean, there's a chance you had an Ovu here. I didn't scout it though. Rosunum now got the stomach flu his children had. Oh. Bad time to get it as well, I suppose. Okay, he did have an Ovu, but no building yet. In the silver tree. I guess I'm going for the Sacred Sites win then. I don't think I can long-term compete with what he's gonna be doing. His economy will explode, most likely. Need food. Think if we make B horsemen, that should be enough for the time being anyway. Built a silver tree there. Do I think he will trade there or the other side? This is the next question. Actually, pretty sweet mill. Yeah, I think he's trading the other. He already has pikes. Oh, he's trading here. Interesting. Stop being stupid. He could garrison it. Yeah. I don't think we can do much here. Guess we're going Castle Age now. Trying to look at that trade already. I think we just have to try and go Castle Age. His economy is gonna explode. So yeah, we're gonna have to try and cheese it. Try. Oh, I never did the wood upgrade. Feels bad, man. I think today's almost done. That's pretty nice. Just gonna make two of them, I think. Get the stone. Can go up. Okay, so how does this work now? I think I use my archers to wall. I believe. We need to stonewall and we need to take all the resources in the world. Look at that trade. That's so many resources. Damn it. You prefer AoE 4 over AoE 2? At the moment, I'm having more fun playing that. Yes. At the very moment. Do I even build anything here? I guess not. Guess what we're gonna do is take the sacred sites. Yeah, we are, as stated, going for the cheese, but I don't think we will be in time. I believe this will take a little bit too long. Khan is there. Gonna deny that. Let's make one knight. This is fine. Again, I don't know what unit is making. My sacred site is already kind of lagging behind. Well, I guess we try with the elephant. I should do the healing rate. That makes more sense. I guess we're about to find out what he's up to. Questions, will we have time to even wall that off? He could probably go imp right now. This is taking way too long. Well, we're gonna try. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if he hits imp before we get anything significant. Wanna wall the other side? Because he has units there. As you can see. His Khan was there earlier, so I wouldn't have time. And I think I need to just wall this side off, to be honest. I cannot be raided here. If I get raided, then I die. Maybe I should go War Elephant, actually. Oh, he's already there. That's bad. He doesn't care because they don't take damage. Yo. Yeah, let's try to go now. Take the count. I think the economy difference here is already too big. Maybe we can still try. Nothing bad ever came from trying. Okay. Khan is still super annoying right now, though. Has to be said. Okay, sacred sites acquired. Somewhat. Now the cheese goes into full effect. I guess we can UA. Eat that. Khan is just so ridiculously strong right now. He casts Sage. I think we will kill him. Okay, that's good. Okay, what do we do now? What do we do? We can try to bring our relics home. Try to make a seed workshop. Actually, not looking too bad. But we still need to hold for 9 minutes, and he has full trade running. Still unlikely to be successful, but you never know. Wait, are they stuck up there now? Or can they go down again? They cannot go down, I've been scammed. You like cheese fondue, Viper? Okay, they can go down. Can't say that I've had it too much. Or at all. I don't actually know. I mean, I could go in myself. I think it makes sense to try and stay with Castlage. I believe he will push this side. It's kind of what makes sense. Don't actually know though. Could build some castles here as well, but I'm not sure if they are worth it. I'm assuming he's imping, and that's why this is taking some time now. Maybe I should mix in a few more archers to be housed. I not notice. Who is winning here? Can't tell. I think at the moment he still has a very favorable position with his trade. But the longer it takes, the harder it's going to be for him to potentially take back the sacred sites in time. But it's 7 minutes still. He's probably on the way to, like, about to hit imp. And he's going to have cannons, whatnot. Oh, he's actually going Ghastly Age. He might still go imp, but... I want to see what units he's building. So I want to know what I should be focusing on. Maybe like a stone gate. He's not showing his units right now. He's pushing both sides. That's clever. I very likely cannot defend two places at once. That is possibly my weakness right now. Oh, that's a shit ton of units. We have to send everything over here. I think I'm gonna try to buy a castle. He's yeah, I don't know how we stopped his army. He's moving everything over to the other side. Wait, what? Actually, I think we have to make a manga now. True. He sent his whole army to the other side now. 5 minutes, you know what? This might be possible. It's gonna be hard. But it might be possible. I should have definitely added like one or two blacksmiths. We have the time for that. Okay, it's coming through. This is the moment of truth. Kind of. Okay, we got another layer up, I think. Wait, you can still pass? Oh my god. Shoot! This good for him? Yes, this might be good for me. But I'm not sure at the same time. I mean, we're cleaning up everything there. Are we actually holding? Run faster, Elephantos! I don't think we're actually holding. Where are we? No, I think he has too much coming forward. I wanna try and finish the wall connected to the end. It's not allowing me. I just wanna build a little bit more. Wait, Sacred Side was almost taken. 3 minutes left. Big bada boom. Well, that's not open either, is it? Wait, are we holding this? I need a little bit more food. I think we're actually holding it. We might be trying to go for the other one. It's how long? 2.5 minutes left. We might be doing it. Do another castle. Yeah, we have a Mangonel there. We're denying him from taking this. The elephant will clear that. Nice. Oh, shit. It's going for the landmarks. Not really, though. Can we build a gate here? He's imp. Well, 2 minutes to go. See, he's ignoring all my economy. He just wants to try and get to the sacred site. Which makes sense. This is probably not the best fight for me. Actually, I want to run back and heal. I'm not sure if I'll be in time to do that. What was that? Did he not realize he sent everything through here? Not sure. But it looks to me like we might be doing this. Three more scholars. 1:30 to go. Nice. Wasn't able to save the elephant by the looks of it. Yeah, I don't think he has time anymore. He's still going for Rams, right? Nice. Yeah, this is over. 40 seconds. No chance. I played this strategy a few times now, and I always made the comment that I don't think this works at the highest level or like against the top guys. I believe this guy is one of the topper guys. And it's working. GG. In theory, he also has the perfect situation here with the massive trade, right? We're gonna check the economy now. I think his equals should be way better. The Rams almost took the... I didn't even notice. I didn't realize that he was on the sacred side. You're right. It was almost all the way down at the bottom. Look at all the unit count. He's actually maxed out, guys. I'm like below 100 pop and he's maxed out. We have 30 military. He has 130. Economy. 12,000 more food. 12,000 more wood. 15,000 more gold. KD, though. Looking pretty good for me. We should have waited for bombards. Yeah, honestly, I think what he can do there is just, like, don't make mass army. Just go Imperial Age and win the game in Imp. But it's obviously risky as well, delaying it. Because the longer you delay, the... shorter the cooldown becomes. Dell is the best, man.